ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. O Lord, hear my prayer. Give ear to my supplication. In your truth, hear me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant, for in your sight no one living is justified. For the enemy has persecuted my soul. He has crushed my life to the ground. He has made me dwell in darkness like those who have been long dead, and my spirit is overwhelmed within me. My heart within me is distressed. I remembered the days of old. I meditated on all your works. I pondered the work of your hands. I spread up my hands to you. My soul longs for you like a thirsty land. Hear me quickly, O Lord. My spirit fails. Do not turn your face away from me, lest I be like those who go down into the pit. Cause me to hear your mercy in the morning, for in you I have put my trust. Cause me to know, O Lord, the way in which I should walk, for to you I lift up my soul. Rescue me, Lord, from my enemies. To you have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. For your name's sake, O Lord, you shall quicken me. In your righteousness you shall bring my soul out of trouble. And in your mercy you shall utterly destroy my enemies, and you shall destroy all those who afflict my soul, for I am your servant.
Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου. Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Πάντα τα έθνη και γλωσσάμε και το ονόματι Κύριου ημίν άμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου. This has been done by the Lord and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. To the Theotokos let us now run most fervently. As sinners and lowly ones, let us fall down in repentance, crying from the depths of our soul, Lady, come and help us, have compassion upon us. Hasten now, for we are lost in the host of our errors. Do not turn your servants away, for you alone are a hope to us. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Υιώ Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ουσίω πίσω μεν ποτέ Θεοτόκε, τας δυναστεία σου λαλήνη ανάξη. Ημίγαση προϊστατο πρεσβεύουσα, της ημάς ερίσατο εκ των σούντων κινδύνων, της δε διαφύλαξεν έως την ελευθέρους. Ου καποστόμεν δέσποινα εξού, στους καρδούλους σώζησα ή εκ παντίον δεινών.
Have mercy upon me, O God, according to your loving kindness. According to the multitude of your tender mercies, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I acknowledge my transgressions and my sin is always before me. Against you, you only have I sinned and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak and blameless when you judge. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward parts, and in the hidden part you will make me to know wisdom. Purge me with hyssop, and I will be clean. Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Make me hear joy and gladness, that the bones you have broken may rejoice. Hide your face from my sins and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me by your generous spirit. Then I will teach transgressors your ways, and sinners shall be converted to you. Deliver me from the guilt of bloodshed, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud of your righteousness. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. For you do not desire sacrifice, or else I would give it. You do not delight in burnt offering. The sacrifices of God are a broken spirit, a broken and a contrite heart. These, O God, you will not despise. Do good in your good pleasure to Zion. Build the walls of Jerusalem. Then you shall be pleased with the sacrifices of righteousness, with burnt offering and whole burnt offering. Then they shall offer bulls on your altar.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. With my temptation surrounding me, searching for salvation, I have sought refuge in you. O Mother of the Word and ever Virgin, from all distresses and dangers deliver me. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Assaults of the passions have shaken me. My soul to its limits has been filled with much despair. Bring peace, O Maiden, in the calmness of your Son and your God, O Blameless One. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, σωτήρατε κούσασε και Θεόν, λύσοπο παρθένε, λυτρωθήνε με τον δεινόν, σίγανη προσφεύγων ανατείνω και την ψυχήν και την διάνοιαν. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. Diseased is the body and the soul, deem me truly worthy of divine guidance and your care. For you alone are God's mother, as the good and the birth giver of the good. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, προστασίαν και σκέπιν ζωής ημείς τη θυμή, σε Θεογεννήτω παρθένε είμαι κυβέρνησον, προς τον λιμένα σου τον αγαθόν η αιτία, των πιστών το στήριγμα μόνη πανύμνητε. Most holy Theotokos, save us. I entreat you, O Virgin, disperse the storm of my grief, and the soul's most inward confusion, scatter it far from me. You are the bride of God, for you have brought forth the Christ, the Prince of Peace, O blameless one. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ευεργέτην τεκούσα το των καλών αιτιών, της ευγερσίας των πλούτων, πάσης ανάβλησον, πάντα γαδίνασε ως δυνατόν εν ισχύ. Τον Χριστόν κοίσασα Θεό μακάριστε. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. With most serious ailments and with the passion so dark, I am being tested, O Virgin, come and bring help to me. For I have known of you that you are without fail, the endless treasure of cures, only, O blameless one. Deliver us, all of your servants, from danger, O Theotokos. After God, we all flee to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection. Επίβλεψον εν εμένη απανύμνητε Θεοτόκε, επί την ημίν χαλεπίν το σώματος κακοσύν, και ίασε της ψυχής μου το άλγος. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great love, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for Archbishop and Father Demetrius and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians, those who reside and visit in this city, the members, council members, contributors, and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the servant of God, Anastasios, that you may grant him health and the forgiveness of his sins.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Πρεσβεία Θεμή και τείχωσα προσμάχη τον ελέος πήγη του κόσμου καταφύγιον. Εκτενός βόμενση Θεότο και Δέσποινα, πρόφθασον και κινδύνο λύτρωσε ημάς, ημών η ταχαίως προστατεύουσα. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, till the darkest of passions, come the sea of errors in your great peacefulness. It was you who bore the guiding Lord, and you who are the blessed bride of God. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, εσπλαχνίας την άβυσσον, επικαλουμένο της εις παράσχουμη, ή των έσπλαχνων κι ίσασα και σωτήρα πάντων των υμνούντων σε. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We are thankful for all the gifts which we have been given by you, the spotless one, and to you we sing a hymn of praise, knowing you to be the Mother of God. Kenin ke ai ke istus eonas ton eonon amin, η ελπίδα και στήριγμα και τη σωτηρία στίχος ακράδαντων και εκτιμένης επανύμνητε δυσερίες πάσης εκνητούμεθα. Lord, enlighten us with your precepts that can guide our lives and with your arm most powerful. Grant to us your peace, O you who are the friend of all. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, έμπλησον αγνή, εφροσύνης την καρδίαν μου, την σύνε κύρα των διδούσα χαράν, της εφροσύνης γεννήσασα των αιτιών. Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us, deliver all of us from the dangers, Theotokos, most pure, for you bore the timeless deliverer, and you bore the peace which has surpassed all thought. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, λύσον την ακλήν των θεσμάτων σου, Θεόν ημφέ, το φωτισμό της εις λαμπρότητος, η φωστεκούσα το θείον και προαιώνιον. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Heal me from the ills which the passions bring, most pure one. Make me worthy of your guiding care, and unto me grant health through your intercessions and your prayers. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, θανάτου και της θωράσος έσωσεν, εαυτόν εκδιδωκός το θανάτο την τυμφθορά και θανάτο μου φύσιν, κατησχιστήσαν παρθένε δυσόπισον των Κύριων σου και Υιών της εχθρών κακουργίας μερίσαστε. Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. I know you as the protection of my life, a steadfast shelter and refuge, O Virgin. Disperse the host of my many temptations and force away the demonic attacks from me. I pray to you unceasingly from corruption of passions, deliver me. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, ο στίχος καταφύγης και εκτιμεθά και ψυχών σε παντελή σωτηρία και πλαστουσμών εν τες λήψες η κόρη και το φωτί σου Αγία γαλώμεθα, ο δέσποινα και νυν ημάς των παθών και κινδύνων διάσωσον. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, amen. I lie now on a bed of infirmities, and there is no healing at all for my body except for you who has brought forth a Savior, God the healer of all our infirmities. Of your goodness I pray to you, from corruption of sicknesses raise me. Deliver us, all of your servants, from dangers, O Theotokos. After God, we all flee to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection.
άχραντε η διαλόγου των λάβων ανεμεινεύτος, επεσχάτων των ημέρων τεκούσα δυσοπισών, ως έχουσα μητρικήν παρησία. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great love, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for the servant of God, Anastasis, that you may grant him health and the forgiveness of his sins.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
A protection of Christians unshameable, intercessor to our holy Maker unwavering, reject not the prayerful cries of those who are in sin. Instead, come to us, for you are good. Your loving help bring unto us who are crying in faith to you. Hasten to intercede and speed now to supplicate as a protection for all time, Theotokos, for those who honor you. Εκ νεότητος μου πολλά πολέμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλαβού και σώσον σωτήρ μου from the years of my youth. Many passions combat me, but you who are my Savior, assist me and save me. Ημισούν δεσίωνες κίνθητε από το Κυρίου, ως χόρτος χαρπηριέστεστε απεξηραμένοι. You haters of Zion shall be put to shame by the Lord Almighty. For as grass in the fire, you all shall be withered. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. By the Holy Spirit, every soul is made living, is exalted, and made shining through purification by the threefold oneness in a hidden manner. Genin ke aike is to say on us to neon amin. Agi opne mati anavlisi tatis caritos litra devonda. Apasantintisim prosogonian. I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation. Νηστήσω με του ονόματος σου εν πάση γενεά και γενεά. Listen, O daughter, and see and incline your ear and forget your people and your father's house, and the king will desire your beauty. I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation. Let us pray to the Lord our God that we may be deemed worthy to hear the holy gospel.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
In those days, Mary arose and went with haste into the hill country to a city of Judah. And she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. And when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb. And Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit, and she exclaimed with a loud cry, Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And why is this granted me, that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For behold, when the voice of your greeting came to my ears, the babe in my womb leaped for joy. And blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord. And Mary said, My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. And Mary remained with her about 3 months, and returned to her home.
Glory. Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, Πάτε Λόγε Πνεύματι, Ασίε Μονάδι, εξάλληψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, merciful one, wash away my many personal offenses. Ελέημον, ελεησόμε ο Θεός, κατά το μέγα ελαιός σου και κατά το πλήθος των ιτηρμών σου εξάλληψον το ανομήμα μου. Μη καταπιστεύσεις με ανθρωπίνη προστασία, Παναγία Δεσπίνα, αλλά δε ξεδέησιν του ή και του σου θλίψεις γαρέχημε, φέρινου δύναμε των δαιμόνων τα τοξεύματα σκέπινου και κτημαίου δε που προσφύγω αθλίος, πάντοθεν πολεμούμενος και παραθυμίαν ουκέχω πλην σου, Δέσποινα του κόσμου, ελπίς και προστασία των πιστών, μη μου παρήδεις την δέησιν των συμφέρων πίσων. No one is turned away from you, ashamed and empty, who flee unto you, O pure Virgin Theotokos. But one asks for the favor, and the gift is received from you, to the advantage of their own request. The transformation of the afflicted, you are the cure of those in sickness, Theotokos, most virgin. Save your people and your town, you are the peace of those in conflict, the calm of those in turmoil, the only protection of the faithful. Σώσον ο Θεός τον άον σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, επίσκεψε τον κόσμο σου ελέη και κτηρεμής, ύψωσον κέρας χριστιανών ορθοδόξων και κατάψημας τα λέει σου τα πλούσια. Πρεσβείας της Παναχράντου Δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκη Παθαίνου Μαρίας, δυνάμει του Τιμίου Κρυσοποιού Σταυρού, προστασίας του Τιμίου Πουρανίου Δυνάμενων Σωμάτων, ηκεσίως του Τιμίου Δόξου Παφίτου Ποδόμου στο Ιωάννου των Αγίων Δόξου Φήμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίους Πατέρων ημών Μεγάλων Ιεραρχών Κειμενικών Διδασκάλων, Βασιλείου του Μεγάλου, Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου και Ιωάννου του Χρυσοστόμου, Αθανασίου και Κυρίλου, Ιωάννου Τρόνιμος Πατριαρχών Αλεξανδρίας, Νικολάτου εν μύρη Σπυρίδωνος Επισκόπου Τιμηθούνος των Θαυματουργών, των Αγίων Ενδόξου Μεγάλου Ματήρων, Γεωργίου του Πεοφόρου Δημητρίου του Μυροβλήτου, Θεοδόρου του Τύρνος και Θεοδόρου Στυλάτου Μινάτου Θαυματουργού, των Ματήρων Χαραλάμος και Ελευθερίου, των Αγίων Ενδόξου του Ματήρων των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατήρων ημών, Βαρβάρας Παγκλωμάτιλος των Αγίων και Δικαίων Θεπατώρων Ιακήμ και Άνης, του Άγιου Σεβαστιανού Ζωής των Ματήρων και πάντων σου των Αγίων εκνευωμένων σε μόνο πολύ έλεγε, Κύριε επάκουσον ημών των αματωλών δεωμένων σου και ελέησον ημάς.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. By the mercy and compassion and love of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Υπεραγία Θεότοκε σώσον ημάς την ημών σωτηρίαν, όσοι θέλησα σώτερ οικονομήσαστε εν μήτρα της Παρθένου, κατόκισα στο κόσμο, η προστάση να ανέδειξα σω των πατέρων ημών, Θεός ευλόγητος η,
Most holy Theotokos Evas, the bestower of mercy, that you bore up your mother and treat on our behalf, from sins deliver us, and from the soul's defilement, we who cry out most faithfully, O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, της Αυρών Σωτηρίας και πηγήν αυτασίας την σεκίσασα και πύργων ασφαλείας και θύραν μετανοίας της κραυγάς σου συνέδειξας, ο των πατέρων ημών Θεός ευλόγητος ή. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. The illnesses of body and the soul's ailing sickness of those who run to you for divine protection. As God's holy mother, make them worthy of remedy, for the Savior Christ was born from you. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, τους βοηθείας της παρασουδεωμένους, μη παρήδης παρθένε υμνούντας και υπερυψούντας σε χωρίς αιώνας. Most holy Θεοτόκος Εύας, O Virgin, you pour a wealth of healing on those who faithfully hymn you and those who exalt your childbearing wonder. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, τας ασθενείας που της ψυχής ιατρεύεις και σαρκός τας οδύνας παρθένε, ή να σε δοξάσω την και χαριτωμένη. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. You drive away the assaults of temptations and attacks of the passions of virgin. Therefore we do praise you throughout the many ages. Κύριος Θεοτόκον, σε ομολογούμεν, η διασώσε ζωσμένη παρθένε αγνή, συν ασωμάτης χωρίες σε μεγαλύνοντες. Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us, the streams of my many tears. Reject not, Holy Virgin, for you gave birth to the one who dried all the tears from all the faces of people. The Christ was born of you. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, χαράς μου την καρδίαν πλήρωσον παρθένε, ή της χαράς δεξαμένη το πλήρωμα, της αμαρτίας την ύπην εξαφανίσασα. Most holy Θεοτόκος Σέβας, a shelter and protection, and a wall unshaken, become a virgin for those who flee unto you, a shelter, cover, and refuge, and a place of joy. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, φωτός μου της ακτής λαμβρινών παρθένε, των ζωφερών της αγνίας διώκουσα, τους ευσεβούς Θεοτόκων σε καταγγέλλοντας. Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. Oppressed I am, O Virgin, in a place of sickness I have been humbled. I ask you, bring remedy, transform my illness, my sickness, into a wholesomeness. Αξιονεστίνος αληθώς, μακάρις ίνσε την Θεοτόκον, την αη μακάριστον και παναμόμητον και μητέρα του Θεού ημών. Την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβίμ και δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
are you, and you are much purer than the radiance of the sun. You who have redeemed us from the curse which is upon us, the Lady of all people, in hymns do we honor you. In ipsiloter anton uranon, ke katharoter an lambridonon iliakon, in litros amenin imas ekis kataras, in despinaton kosmo, hymnis timis omen. From the great multitude of my sins, ill am I in body, ill am I also in my soul, I am fleeing to you, the one who is all blessed, the hope of all the hopeless, please come bring help to me. Apos ton polon mu amartion, asteni to soma, asteni mu kei psychi, prose kataphevo, ti ke charitomenin, elpis episimenon, si mi voithison. Lady and the mother of him who saves, receive the supplications of the lowly who pray to you. Mediate between us and the one you brought forth, O Lady of all people, intercede for us. Δέσποινα και μύτη του λύτρου του, δείξε παρακλήσεις αναξίωσον οικετών, ή να μετητεύσεις προς τον σωτέκ, πέντα, ο δέσποινα του κόσμου γενούμιση τριά. Now with you we chant this ode to you, you the all-praise Lady, Theotokos, we hymn with joy. With the saints most holy, together with the Baptist, beseech, O Theotokos, for God's mercy on us. Salomen prothimos itin ordin, ninti panimito Theotoko harmonikos, μετά του προδρόμου και πάντων των Αγίων, δυσόπι Θεοτόκου, του εκτηρήσε ημάς. Speechless be the lips of impious ones, those who do not reverence your great icon, the sacred one, which is called Directress and was depicted for us by one of the apostles, Luke the evangelist. Αλλά τα χείλη των ασεβών, των μη προσκυνούντων, την εικόνα σου την σεπτήν, την ιστορηθήσαν υπό του Αποστόλου, Λουκά ιερωτάκου την οδηγητριάν. Πάσε τον αγγέλων εστρατείε, πρόδρομε Κυρίου, Αποστόλων ιδωδεκάς. Οι Άγιοι πάντες, μετά της Θεοτόκου, πείσατε πρεσβεία, εις το σωθήνε ημάς.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, pardon our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities. For your name's sake, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, have mercy on us. For we are empty of all defense, as sinners we offer this supplication to you, O Master, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Lord, have mercy on us, for it is in you we have put our trust. Be not exceedingly angry with us, nor remember our many iniquities, but look upon us now as the compassionate, and deliver us from our enemies, for you are our God, and we your people. We are all the work of your hands, and upon your name we have now called.
Τον αιώνων αμήν, της εσπλαχνίας την πύλην άνοιξον ημίν ευλογημένη Θεοτόκε, ελπίζοντας εις εμή αστροχίσομεν, Χριστή με ελία σου των περιστάσεων, σίγαρη σωτηρία των γένος των χριστιανών.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great love. We pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for Archbishop and Father Demetrius and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians, those who reside and visit in this city, the members, council members, contributors and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for the servant of God, Anastasios, his health, and for the forgiveness of his sins.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for the safekeeping of this holy church in this city and all cities and towns from pestilence, famine, earthquake, flood, fire, and the sword, from invasion of enemies, civil war, and unforeseen death. For his mercy, that he will be kind to entreat as our good God who loves all people, and that he may turn away and scatter all wrath and disease that moves against us, and deliver us from his impending justified chastisement, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray that the Lord God will hear the voice of the petitions of us sinners and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Hear us, O God, our Savior, the hope of all the ends of the earth, and of those who are far off upon the sea, and show compassion on us, O Master, on our many sins, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, our God, and our hope, glory to you. Make Christ our true God through the intercessions of his all-pure and blameless Holy Mother, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, of the holy, glorious, and triumphant martyrs, of Barbara the great martyr, of the holy, righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of Sebastianos and Zoe the martyrs, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us as a good and loving God.
All those do you shelter, O good one, those who in their faith flee unto you, with your strong hand you protect. We who sin have no one else who intercedes for us before God, praying endlessly in ills and all dangers for us who are laden with our many sins and mistakes. Mother of our God in the highest, therefore we fall down to you humbly. From all misfortunes keep your servants safe. For those in great sorrow you are joy, and for the oppressed a protection, and for the hungry their food, comfort unto those estranged. You are a staff to the blind, visitation of all those sick, and to those held by pain, shelter and a comforting, and to the orphaned an aid. Mother of our God in the highest, you who are the spotless Save your servants from their sin, we ask of you.
Διευκόντωναι ον πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
I'm glad that we had the opportunity to gather and to pray this beautiful service of supplication. The service itself is chanted as a prayer to the Theotokos, to ask and to intercede to our Lord God and Savior on behalf of us who are asking for his prayers. In many ways, it recalls the first miracle that took place at Cana in Galilee, when Christ was invited to the marriage feast and they ran out of wine. Quite a dilemma. And yet, we see within this beautiful parable and story that it is the Virgin Mary who comes up to him and says to him, "They have no wine." And his response, "O woman, what have you to do with me? My hour has not yet come." So telling her, "The hour of my time to be manifested in this world has not yet come. Yet, because you ask, I will do it." And so you see that even the first miracle of Christ in this world, the changing of the water from wine at Cana, was done on through the intercessions, through the request of the Virgin Mary. And it is why we continue to ask her to intercede on our behalf. We who are unworthy lift up our prayers to her, ask her as our Heavenly Mother to intercede to her Son, to ask him to send down healing upon all of us and upon those especially who are ill and are in need of such prayers. May God continue to bless all of you and Anastasios as well. May he continue to grant him and all those who suffer